Hello, and welcome to Paul and Graham's post Christmas ride from Foreton Services. As you can see, now Foreton Services, or Lancaster Services as they're known now, is a very, very famous landmark on the M6 motorway in Lancashire. You can just see the tower there to the right, just off screen now. That tower is a bit of an icon. Whenever I saw that travelling up the M6 motorway, or Shuttleworth Way as I call it now, after very, very close family members that had a caravan that we used to stay in for our holidays, annual holiday near Carnforth. So when we saw that tower, we knew that we were going on holiday, so it really means an awful lot to me. And it's looking a bit shabby now. It's it needs a good coat of paint. And anyway, I'm sure that perhaps it may get one this year. Right, so as you can see, we just joined the M6 motorway now, Shuttleworth Way. This is northbound. Excuse me. And we've actually got communication between the two of us on this particular day. We've also got two cameras running. Graham's got his camera, a drift camera, set at the same settings as our camera. So I've utilised both cameras to good effect, I think. You know, see what you think. Let me know. So, so as I say, we've got communication. We both have the Scala Bluetooth system. Now, we both have the Rider Tapillion, the twin set, Scala twin set, I think it's called. And although it's, you know, obviously designed for Rider and Pillion, so to hit on the idea that perhaps if you're within, you know, for you know, 2 or 3 second distance between you, which is what we are, looks further because of the camera's lens. There you are, that's Graham's camera. And and it worked. Couldn't believe it. You know, so we were able to communicate, which is great. It was the first time we've ever been able to do that between us on a ride. So that's great. Now, as it turned out, the batteries, one of the batteries from one of the, I think it was mine, or possibly the one that Graham had, thinking about it, it started to die. Mid-afternoon, well, early afternoon. So either they weren't, after running down, they weren't fully charged up, although the LED had gone off, or it's because of the distance between us and they were like fighting hard to keep communication linked, perhaps. You know, anybody that that can answer that, I'll be very, very grateful. I'm sure that's the reason. But and of course, it was a, you know, it wasn't cold, but it wasn't warm. It was I think the coolest it went down to was 8, which is what, 8 is 46, is it, something like that. And the warmest I think was about 12 or 13, which is 54 to 56. So not cold by any means, but not summertime temperatures. So anyway, so we're coming off here at junction 34, which is we've nicknamed this Bacon Butty Junction. We're not going for a bacon butty at Caton this time. We actually had our bacon butty at Halls, at Pennygarth cafe there on the main street in Halls, Market Street. And highly recommend Pennygarth. cafe, they have a live webcam outside the cafe, so so you can check the weather conditions before you set out, which is great. So we're on the 683 now, the A683, heading towards Caton. Again, that's all the big roadworks. Hopefully completion next summer. Sorry, summer 2017. So 18 months left to go. They might get finished early, but anyway, that's what they're saying. So. Right, so let's put some music on. As I said, look out for the different camera angles like there. Just adds a bit of sort of different viewpoint. But also, I overtake Graham and he overtakes me, so we both appear on camera, which is nice. And yeah, so. Sit back, listen to some music, enjoy the ride, and we'll see you on part two. Bye for now.